All you had to do was give him your wallet.
Your urine output is low.
Whoa, what are you doing? Get away from her!
Hey, you can't be in here shoving my doctors around.
Me? He's the... Oh my God.
She needs dialysis. Her kidneys are failing fast. This is the first stage of total organ failure. We removed 2 liters of excess fluid with dialysis, but she's getting worse.
Fluid's building up in her chest. She's in pulmonary failure, too.
Draining the fluid in her pleural space would reduce airway resistance.
Yeah, let's prep her for thoracentesis. We're gonna have to work fast. I'll prep the evac drain, and I'm gonna need you to put that needle right between
6th and 7th rib.
Wait, you're gonna let him do it?
Shut up. All right, careful. Don't put the needle in too deep. We don't want to give her...
pneumothorax.
All right, you're in. Well, let me see what I can pull out. Hopefully she settles down.
CO2's down, and O2's climbing.
We can manage her kidneys and her lungs. The last stop in multiple organ failure would be her heart. Watch her ventilation pressures like a hawk. Push cardioprotective meds and page me if anything changes. Think you're being her hero? Fact is, you hardly know her, and you don't know him at all. Go home.